Adult Patient Monitor, contact CMS 8000. Accessories: oxygen saturation probe, power cable, temperature probe, disposable ECG leads, and NIBP cuff with probe. Installation: while installing the monitor, plug the power cable into its socket, securing it in place. Make sure the AC power supply complies to 100 to 240 volts and 50 to 60 hertz. The left panel has sockets which are color-coded with each probe. Plug into the green color socket for ECG probe. Yellow socket for oxygen saturation probe. Orange socket for temperature probes. The front panel has the display, below which there is a power button, the operations buttons, menu, NIBP, record or stop, silence, freeze and main, and a rotary knob. Press the power button to turn the monitor on. A beep will be heard and simultaneously the indicator will flash once in orange. The system initializes and you get a display on the screen. Screen display. The display screen can be divided into three parts. Information area at the top and bottom of the screen. Waveform or menu area displays 8 waveforms and menu options when wanted on the screen. Parameter area to the right side of the waveforms. Menu. Press the menu button on the front panel of the monitor to call up the system menu. Use the rotary knob to navigate through the options. It can be rotated clockwise or anti-clockwise. To select or realize an option, press the knob. Patient setup. It helps you set up a lot of information regarding the patient. Data can be edited using an on-screen keyboard. You can edit department, patient number, bed number, doctor name, patient name, sex, patient type, date of admission, date of birth, height, weight, and blood type. The save option should be used to save or change or newly add data. The delete option should be used to initialize the patient setup menu. Click on exit to return to the system menu dialog box. Default setup. There are two types of default configurations, factory and user defined. You can also save the current system configuration as the user defined configuration. Click on exit to return to the system menu dialog box. Trend graph. The latest 1-hour trend is displayed every 1 or 5 seconds and the latest 480-hour trend is displayed every 1, 5 or 10 minutes. You can pick a parameter to trend using parameter select below the graph. To select 1-hour or 480-hour trend graph, pick resolution item. To view other trend curves, pick left to right item. Right side shows later trend curves. Left side shows earlier trend curves. To change the display scale, pick the zoom button. print out the trend curve, press record button. The latest 480 trend table data can be displayed at every 1, 5, 10, 30 or 60 minutes. NIBP recall. This invokes the result and time of the latest 9 NIBP measurements. Data is listed chronologically from the latest to the earliest. Click on the exit to return to the system menu dialog box. Alarm recall. There are two options provided. Physiological alarm. It refers to those alarms triggered by patient's physiological situation which could be considered dangerous to his or her life. Technical alarm. It refers to system failure which can make certain monitoring process technically impossible or making monitoring result unbelievable. System setup. Face select. There are 5 options available. Standard screen, OxyCRG screen, trend screen, big character, 12 leads and view bed screen. Wave setup. It shows 8 leads. The waveform position can be changed. Wave select. It lets you select the waveforms displayed. Parameter setup. It lets you change the position of the parameters and display them in different colors. Parameter select. You can choose the parameters to be monitored in this menu. This can avoid the interference from the parameters that do not need attention. Time setup. System time is in the format of year, month, day, hour, minute, and second. Alarm setup. You have to enter a password every time you want to set up an alarm. The password is 70808. You can set up the alarm volume. Alarm record time, alarm pause time, etc. Record setup. The user can set up 2 output waveforms from the options available. Mark event. The monitor has 4 types of events. You can specify their representations by yourself. Click on exit to return to the system menu dialog box. Version. It tells you the software version of the monitor. Drug calculation. You can use the drug calculation and titration table function of the monitor to calculate the concentration of 15 kinds of drugs. In the drug calculation window, the operator should first select the drug name to be calculated and then confirm the patient weight. Next, the operator should also enter other known values. Each item has its calculation range. Maintenance. You can enter the passwords and then customize maintenance settings such as language, lead naming, alarm sound, and help setup. Demo. The purpose of waveform demonstration is to demonstrate the machine performance and for training purpose. Freeze. Press this button and the system will access the freeze status. In this status, the user may review the waveform of 34 seconds. Also, the frozen waveform can be printed out. In the freeze status, press this button again to discharge from the freeze status. Press the power button for 3 seconds to switch off the monitor.